Alrighty, guys, it's 2 o'clock. The bell to Cousin Stanley's plane has rung, so Cousin Stanley is officially